I'm Thank you. Thank you for coming out. This is our last night, sadly, in Moscow. And we've had the most extraordinary visit in your incredible country. And this wonderful, weird, and magical city that you live in. We've been coming here now for 20 years, I think. And we've seen some extraordinary things happen in that time. We've seen this city change and shape and mold, much like we have watched you, much like you have watched us. We're all moving together. This is our lifespan, our lifetime together. And isn't it extraordinary? And I think I was telling the crowd last night, and maybe it was in St. Petersburg, I can't remember, because everything just gets crazy when you're on tour, but when I was a little girl growing up in Scotland, we were told that we would never ever get to come to Russia. It was behind an iron curtain, and those opportunities were close to me. And I always remember like this fascination with Russian culture as a result, because you know, you always want what you can't get. And then there was Glasnost, and all of a sudden the world opened up and I had the opportunity to come here. And it was really extraordinary. And today I walked down from our hotel to the Red Square, and I stood outside St. Basil's, and I felt like this well of tears come up. I mean, I didn't actually cry, but I felt like crying. And I just want to say thank you to all the Russian fans on behalf of everyone in Gorbachev for bringing us here, for letting us see this. Thank you so, so much. Thank you. script of this title is getting really hard to say it in one go. This is for all you fans who are misunderstood, who are unrepresented sometimes, or actively aggressed against. We love you, we will fight for you forever, we will always have your back. This is called Sex Is Not Your Enemy.
Thank you. Thank you. Even though we're all
to shows and the bands I loved, and I don't know, it's a feeling, a strange feeling, yeah, going to see the band that you've waited to see for a while, and I don't know, it's an extraordinary feeling being in the audience, but it is even more extraordinary when you're up here and you are all here. And not only are you Russian, which is totally surreal, but there are millions and millions, literally, bands in the world right now, and singers and entertainers, and I don't know, the fact that we still get to make music after all this time, after all the talent that has come after us, is extraordinary, and we are so shocked. We're shocked that we still get to come here to Moscow. Fucking hell! And so all the feelings that you have are multiplied for us. It's really intense and really beautiful and extraordinary. And there is something really magical that happens between a band and an audience. Every entertainer, every musician talks about it, whatever that thing is, that intangible magic that lifts everybody up when we're all together. Because backstage, we were all feeling a little glum, because the world is fucking crazy, and people are finding it very difficult to get along for whatever reason. Even though we're all the same, we all want the same things, somehow or other we have lost our language to get along and love one another and be kind to one another and be tolerant and be forgiving. So thank you so much for reminding us.
I am not afraid. Thank you. Thank you.
song for a new record. Can I have that? Give it to me. I want it. Excuse me, young man. Would you be so kind? Speak to me. I'm going to give it to my dad. I know you'll love it.
Oh, Бля, у меня пустое осталось. Ладно, блядь. Ладно, бывает, как-нибудь.